All right, here's what I've done to get this mattress out of the flail mower. I removed the PTO shaft, have the flail mower vertical, have a chain running from a tree to the top of the flail mower to give it some support. And I'm gonna see if I can use the winch on the gator, connect to the mattress, see if I can pull that puppy out of there. Let's find out. Success!